Good morning, Local 88 members. We've been playing with the Zoom link in the email that everybody got, and there's a few things we've noticed that we wanted to share. When you get your email, if you don't have Zoom downloaded on any device, download it, please. We've noticed that, like right now, I'm on my desktop, and I click Join Meeting, and it opens up my browser, and I fill in my information, and bicycles. This is because I've registered a bunch of times, so it's asking me if I'm a real person. And you don't have to put in your phone number. Your phone number is optional. So after you put in all of your information, click register, and it's going to bring you here. And this is the link to join the Zoom meeting. It will also send you an email as well with your information in it. But what you're going to do is click on the link. And this is where it's going to ask you if it wants to open your Zoom app on your device. So you're going to click allow. And then it's not going to let me in because it hasn't started. It doesn't start till 10 a.m. tomorrow. But you'll notice the link to download the Zoom client is right here. That's pretty easy to find. Also, if you're having issues, you can join from your browser. Now that's where after you register, you're going to put in your name there. And click that now robot and join. And you can do it that way too. So you don't need Zoom, but we do recommend that you do download Zoom because it will help. It'll make things flow better for you. And I think that's it. It works the same on your mobile device. What it will do is it will ask it if you can open your Zoom app, and you'll say yes. And I think that's about it. If we find out anything else, we'll let everybody know.